hominid, estimated to have lived about 7 million years ago. What's significant about it is how its skull's foramen magnum faces down. In other words, its spinal column supported its head from under...